Delhi is the capital of our country. And when WHO took a survey of all of the major cities around the world, which is 1,650 cities across the world, Delhi had the worst air quality amongst all of them. Delhi is so bad, in fact, that it pollutes the surrounding areas as well. That's why the Indian government has started pushing emission norms even further, and well, BS6 is upon us. And well, this is the Apache RTR 200 BS6, and it's our first taste of a BS6 vehicle from TVS. So let me explain in layman's terms what is BS6. Basically, BS6 is the new emission norms given by the government, in which you have to reduce the amount of nitrogen oxide you remove from the exhaust, which makes the air cleaner. And basically, manufacturers have to do a lot of more research and development in trapping the greenhouse gases in the exhaust. Pretty simple, right? That's why BS6 vehicles are going to be more expensive than the BS4 vehicles, because of the extra R&D that the manufacturers have to put in. So let's get into the upshifts and the downshifts of the RTR200 BS6 variant. Well, starting with the upshifts. First of all, it looks absolutely stunning in this red and black scheme. It looks like a proper sport naked. Second, the BS6 changes haven't really hampered the bike's performance. It only loses 1.3 Newton meters of torque, and the power figures are basically the same. Number three is that the bike is a beautiful commuter. The suspension, the seating position, the power and the low revs, everything combines together, and it's a really good daily commuter. I can see myself going every day on office on this, and it's just beautiful in that way. Number four is obviously that since this is a BS6 vehicle, you're obviously keeping the polar bear safe in their ice caps up in the North Pole. And well, now let's get to the downshifts. Downshifts is maybe that the bike's looks aren't maybe for everyone. I like it. It's a personal choice for everyone, but people may say it's a bit too aggressive for their liking. Number two is that the split seats are good for the rider, but when it comes to the pillion, they might get a little bit uncomfortable. And number three, and which is one of the biggest things that might shy people away from buying this bike, is the price hike because of BS6. This bike in particular is 10,000 rupees more expensive than the BS4 variant of the Apache RTR200. Well, if you think about it, 10,000 rupees is not a lot for a BS6 compliant vehicle, because obviously you're getting Bluetooth connectivity, all of these brand new looks, and obviously you're saving the environment. So 10,000 rupees, maybe it's not the best thing for the bike, but at least you're saving the environment. The Apache is a perfect commuter. The way this bike has been designed around the rider is absolutely perfect. Your hands are super comfortable, your back is comfortable, your hips are comfortable, everything is comfortable, and when you combine it with the torquey engine and the lower revs, the bike becomes the perfect daily commuter for office goers or people who are going to college. The engine can engage higher gears at really low revs, and it doesn't do any sort of drama. And when you want, you can just blip down 2 gears and it picks up very easily. You can do a lot of mile crunching on this bike, and I have to say, if I was someone who wants a really good cruiser and under 1.7 lakh rupees, this is the one I would go for.
The new Apache's instrument cluster is the same one you can find in an old Apache. But this time it has Bluetooth connectivity via the TVS app. The app can help you navigate through the city streets by using the instrument cluster, and also for some reason can show you the lean angle of your bike. After BS6, the engine note has gotten a little bit more dull, but still, nonetheless, it sounds really good.
So in conclusion, what I would like to say is that the RTR200 has been unchanged by the BS6 norm. It's still as fun to ride, it's still very comfortable, and the engine is still as good as it was before. And well, if you're looking for a really good commuter in under 1.5 lakh rupees ex-showroom, this is the bike to go for. And check out our other videos on the channel, let us know what you like. Check out Sai Baba TVS also, they're a really good showroom based out of Pune in Hinjewadi. They have a really good customer care service and they have all of the latest TVS bikes you want. So check them out, the link is in the description down below. Subscribe to our channel, comment down below what you think they should have done different with the TVS Apache for the BS6 variant. Like, share, subscribe. I'm Soham Saraf, signing out.